whether it be the mountains or the desert or the forest, to me it feels like you're in a different world. And when you're away from civilization, you don't hear anything but the birds and the wind and the trees. And that place I call the other side. And that is what the song is called, Other Side.
Lead me closer.
this next song is called Full Moon. And I was in LA at the time that I wrote this song. And it was a beautiful, beautiful pink moon. And I looked up in the sky and I said, I ought to write a song about the moon. And this is that song. It's called Full Moon.
Thank you.
jubilee with all the fire we can breathe. We're singing all day.
Sometimes music sort of takes a second fiddle, and I'm so glad it's still at least in this area of Southern California. We have people from Central California here, actually, so they drove all the way down from Visalia, which happens to be Avi's alma mater, Whitney High School. It all started with Avi way back when. So again, thank you so much for keeping music alive and so forth. And it's so much fun these last day and a half. We're gonna close with a doozy, I guess, is a good way to put it. So hang on, here we go.
We'll be right back.